Here's how to make an ambient melody. Start out with some root notes. Turn those into chords and add some transition notes. Add a top line. Add another top line. Then you want to change the instruments, export the samples, and then play around with them. I just pitched mine up a bit.